one space up. This one is at the 10th place. So shift this one up at the place of a 10th. So keep the, that one as a carry at the place of a 10th. So 4 plus 5 is a 9. 9 plus 2 is a 11. So carry 1. 1 is a 11. Now add numbers of each are at the place of a 10th. 7 plus 1 is a 8. 8 plus 1 is a 9. 9 plus a carry 1 is a 10. 9 plus a carry 1 is a 10. So 4 plus 1 is a 9. 9 plus 2 is a 11. So keep this one as carry. Carry 1, 1, 11. Now add 7 plus 1 a 8. 8 plus 1 9. Add this a carry also. 9 plus 1 a 10. And the answer is a 101. And the third one is a and the third one number is a 10. The three numbers are 345, 453, 10. So first write the numbers in their respective column. 0, sorry, not 0 ones, 10s, 100. And for, see here, these two numbers are three digit numbers and it is a two digit number. So first here we have, so first see here, the first two numbers are three digit numbers. So here three columns will come and three columns are ones, tens and a 100. So first write the number and the first number is a 345. So 5 is at the 1 space, 4 is at the 10 space and 3 is at the 100 place. And next one number is 453. Write this number below this number. So this 3 is at the 1 space, this 3 is at the 10 space and 4 is at the 100 place.
Here also we have three numbers, 345.
call here a caddy. Okay, now add the numbers which are at the place of a tens. So 4 plus 9 is a 13. 13 plus 4 is a 17. So for this 17, add this a carry also. 4 plus 9 is a 13. 13 plus 4 is a 17. 17 plus a carry 1 is a 18. So again, carry will come here. So carry 1, 8, 18. 4 plus 9 is a 13. 13 plus 4 is a 17. So for the 17, add this a carry 1 also. So 17 plus 1 is a 18. Again, carry will come here. Carry 1, 8, 18. See here. Now add the numbers which are at the place of a 100. 3 plus 1 is a 4. 4 plus 2 is a 6. 6 plus 1 is a 7. 3 plus 3 is a 3 plus 1 is a 4. 4 plus 2 is a 6. For the 6, add this a carry also. So 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. For the 6, add carry. 6 plus 1 is a 7. And the answer is a 785. And the 6th one. Here also we have the numbers 143, 200 and 161. And the numbers are 143, 200, 161. So first write the numbers in the respective column, and the columns are 1s, 10s, 100. Now write the numbers one below the other. So first write the number 143 and second one is 200 and the third one is 161. Now add all the three numbers. Now add all the three numbers. So 3 plus 0 is 3. If we add any number to the 0, then the sum is the number itself. So 3 plus 0 is 3 and 3 plus 1 is 4. 3 plus 0 is 3. 3 plus 1 is 4. Next, 4 plus 0 is 4 and 4 plus 6 is 10. 4 plus 6 is 10. See here we have two numbers. So keep the 0 in 10 space and shift this one at the place of 100. So keep this one at the place of 100 as a carry. Now add 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 1, 4. So for the 4, add this carry also. 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 1 is 4, 4 plus carry 1 is 5. 4 plus carry 1 is 5. And the answer is 504. And in the question number 7, solve the following. Here, the question number 7, company D1, that is write in columns and subtract. And in the D1, the first one is subtract 28 from 69. Subtract 28 from 69. First, what we have to do here? First, write the numbers in their respective column. See here, the numbers are 2-digit numbers. So, the numbers are 2-digit numbers. That means how many columns will come here? 2. And the columns are 1 and 10. Subtract 28 from 69. The first we write the number 69. 69. Below the 69, write the number 28. 28. Now subtract 28 from 69. As we know that subtraction also starts from its right pose or from the one place. 4. And the answer is 41. 9 minus 8 is 12. 6 minus 2 is 4. And the second one is subtract 54 from 65. So first write the numbers in their respective column. And the columns are 1s and 10s. So first write the biggest number, that is 65. Then below the 65 write 54. 54. Now subtract 5 minus 4 is 1. 5 minus 4 is 1. And 6 minus 1 is 1.